okay, so the Vstar does not want to start. That was the original problem. The customer wanted the carbs to be clean, so we cleaned them, but it still doesn't start. So we're gonna take this cover off. So the cover is off, and now we see something interesting here. I have to pull these wires and see what's going on there. There's definitely something going on in here, so we'll disconnect the battery and clean all these connectors and check for continuity. And then we'll inspect the pump and make sure we get enough flow and the pump comes on when we need it to. Can't pass safety if your flashers ain't working. So this wire goes to here. We'll take electrical tape, tape to our wire, gonna fold it this way. Then I'm gonna fold it brown wire. Then we're going to tape the black wire. Tape it nice and tight, smooth. Good. So now we got this long wire, goes to here, it's gonna go inside through this tube, and we'll get the socket out. So watch this. Gotta gently pull at the same time while pushing it in. There you go. So we got our socket, the harness, and then our single wire that goes through all this. And there it is on the other side. So now when I install the new one, it's gonna go from here. All I have to do is pull on this wire gently, and it's gonna fish out the harness. So we pushed it out of the housing, and then pushed back the rubber from the socket, and look how rusty it is. I'm gonna remove the tape, and then we'll test it with the meter where there's no rust, see if we get anything. I think we can fix this. All I have to do is cut this brown wire, and then we'll resolder it and fix it. Cut the black one, we'll resolder it inside, but we have to get rid of all this rust. So let's do that. All right, so a little cleaned up, and it works. I didn't get all the rust out, but inside, I used a Dremel with the sandpaper bit, and it actually cleaned it really well. So now,
with the bulb installed, the two wires are connected, so that's perfect. I'm gonna install this one, no need to replace it, and we'll see if it turns, if the light turns on once the bike is on.